Macy's. We are thrilled to be launching the world of Calvin Klein. And to kick off tonight's event, we'd like to introduce Gabriel Aubry, the face of Calvin Klein, and Stephen Cardino, men's fashion director.
Well, I first started in Montreal about 10 years ago, but my career really began in New York. And one of my very first clients was Calvin Klein, actually.
Can you tell us what your personal style is?
Casual, classic, a bit like what I'm wearing right now. That's usually what I wear.
Very, very clean and very, very modern.
Absolutely.
Wonderful.
We go upstairs.